Now we're discussing the halachot of netilat yadiim. So halacha says, normally we make a beracha kodem asiya. You make the beracha before you do the mitzvah, and then you do it. Let's take, for example, talet. You make the beracha, and then you put on the talet. You make the beracha on the tefillin, then you put on the tefillin. However, when it comes to the netilah, we don't first make the beracha and then wash your hands. Rather, we first wash our hands, and then we're going to make the beracha. Why? אין מברכים על נטילה קודם הנטילה, משום שפעמים אין ידיו נקיות, ואין לברך בידיים שאין נקיות. Since your hands might be tame, might have, you know, unclean hands, and therefore you can't make a beracha when your hands are unclean. So therefore, פשט המנהג, that we don't make the beracha first. First wash, make sure now you're clean, and then you can make a beracha. However, ולכן מנהגנו פשוט לברך עוד קודם הניגוף. You have to make sure to make the beracha before drying your hands. So wash, make the beracha, then dry your hands. And that's considered mutar. What happens if a person washed his hands and then he dried it? He forgot to make the beracha. Now after he dried his hands, he wants to make the beracha. ההלכה says, משנתן ידיו כדת, ולא בירך עליהם קודם הניגוב, לא יברך אחרי הניגוב. Once you already washed your hands and dried them already, the mitzvah is finished, it's completed. And therefore now you can't make a beracha if it's too late. The beracha is lost. So someone will say, okay, I'll touch my hair, I'll touch something that's going to make my hands tame, and I'll wash again. Can't do that. That's causing yourself to have to wash again. Now you know your hands are tahor 100%. So you lost that the mitzvah of making a beracha and netilat yadayim. Go make hamotzi without making a beracha. So again, the right way to do it is wash your hands, make the beracha, and then dry. If a person washed and dried his hands completely, and then he forgot to make the beracha, then just make hamotzi. And again, in that case, you would be patur for making beracha and netilat yadayim.
What if your hands are still a little wet?
It's still wet, then you can
a little bit.
As long as it's still wet, it's not yet. You didn't finish the mitzvah.